Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Check out this area. Go check over there. What the hell?
Anything? You there?
Whoa! I heard nothing! You gotta tell me!
Asshole. You finish him off!
Hold him still!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
She got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll find that girl.
I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Come on. Show yourself.
For months.
She knows him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. For months. Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Got this fucking kid.
You're gonna take this
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Let's come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around.
Heard that.
Give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise. I see.
I gotta find her.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look. Look. It's me.
He tried to...
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away at my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? I don't see anything. What the hell is... Sam Hill. Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
Everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie. There we go.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
no matter how hard you try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. That crank could get us up there.
Huh?
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Now watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's all we can do once we're done.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, freezing!
All right, in your foot. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Ugh.